Wednesday's at our gym for conditioning. It's an upper body day, but I would say for events, it's a little bit of a lighter day. Middle of the week, girls are a little more tired, so we use that day for our bar endurance as part of our conditioning. It's a long circuit. The girls go through different exercises to help build their bar endurance. Hopefully, that's gonna help them for season. And they try to beat their time each week. So there is a time we try to get under 7 minutes, but some girls get around 5 minutes. And it's just, you're just trying to beat your own time. Definitely see an improvement week by week. Obviously you have an off week here and there, but for the most part, the kids seem to really be getting a lot out of it.
Definitely when you're in it and just doing the conditioning, it is very difficult and you're very tired after, but in your routines, it really, really helps a lot so that you can get through and focus on form and get through numbers quicker and be more consistent. Just makes bar routines a lot easier.
So we do 2 rounds. The first round is definitely for time, and that is, again, just to work your bar endurance in different ways. You know, there's bounce handstands, there's leg lifts, there's pullovers, so just things on the bar, making you feel those movements that you do on the bar. And the second round, we're trying to do it for form only. So it's slower, it's more controlled. The things that I saw in the first round that needed a little bit of corrections, changes that I got to, but they didn't quite get the right correction, they go back, they try to fix that and make it as clean as they possibly can.
It's preparing me really well to put together my halves and eventually my full routines. I feel like in the beginning it was kind of hard, but that as each week like goes on, I feel like that I'm getting faster and that it will really help me towards the season.
How quickly you get this done and how fast and what it looks like, you know, we're all aiming for the best version of what that child can do.
I think that there are some like easier exercises, but they like focus more on like the form and the shaping, and even the heart exercises, like they really help like the strength part.
You know, a level 6 may not be able to get through these things as quickly, and that's okay. Versus a level 10 who this might not be as challenging for them. And even still, you know, it's about beating your own time and trying to improve each week. So if any of these athletes are improving even just a little each week, whether it's the form, whether it's the time, any of that, that's still a win.
Every time you do it, it takes all of your energy. But the more you do it, the easier it gets into competition against yourself to get a better time. And then the more you do it, the easier everything becomes on all events.
We do this levels 6 through 10. So it's our, all of our levels are doing this together. And the expectation of time and how quickly they get it done and just what it looks like, it's different for every level. Some of the younger levels, if there is an exercise that they struggle with, that they're not able to do completely, or you know, the cast handstands are constantly gonna be short, we modify that. So they'll do jump on the bar, cast handstand up and over, or jump handstand up and over versus just the cast handstands. And they'll do 7 of those versus the 5 regular cast handstands on that first round. And then the second round, that's when they'll do the cast handstand spotted. That way, for the endurance section, they're getting their own endurance. But then for the next round, we're going through the form shaping for them. By the end of season, I'm hoping those things are a lot easier because they were able to do that. Those skills, good form, under a time frame, quickly, just like a bar routine.